wending his way, he laments to the sky. He speaks to the sun. He says, O sun, to thee I pray, thou mighty of the mightiest mights, who exalt the humble, givest sovereignty, happiness, part me not from my beloved, turn not my day to night.